Andrew here, Sterilizer Autoclave Solutions, 704-966-1650, option 3 for free technical support. Okay, so we're going to talk about Charlie 533 error code. 533, heat up mode, steam temp low, sterilization mode not reached after 25 minutes. Okay, so that's quite a bit of time. It's obviously leaking this whole time. So it's either leaking, the door gaskets are leaking, the dam gaskets leaking. It could be any number of valves, pressure relief valve, vent valve, solenoid valve. So we got to do the maintenance regularly. You got to replace these often. It says a year, but honestly, they last not that long. So I would always have a backup, recommended quarterly based off of how often you're using your sterilizer. So you're going to want to double check there. Also, the tray plate and the rack and trays, you don't want them pushing out farther than the chamber itself. That could cause it to leak. The heating element is malfunctioning. Also is a possibility. Let's get into that. But also, let's just verify that your sterilizer is level. Should be in a flat level surface. It should be pretty self-explanatory. If not, give us a call and we can walk you through on how to make sure your shelf is level. The next thing is the heating element malfunctioning. Okay, so if we've determined, so say let's say we run a cycle. We hit the start button and we run a cycle, it fills and then it goes into heat up mode. If you don't see the temperature raise above room temperature at 70 degrees, 80 degrees, it should raise pretty fast. Then that's going to isolate either the heating element or the main PC board. So it could be a main PC board repair that needs to be performed, or you'd have to replace the heating element. Both I don't recommend end users doing. I recommend you give us a call. We can help you out. We do fix the board, and or we guide you in the right direction for the heating element replacement. But if it's not heating up for 25 minutes and there's no pressure leaks, I bet you it's going to be the relay on the board. So. That's it for Charlie 533 error codes. If you like this video, please share it. Subscribe to our channel for more troubleshooting videos for Midmark, Tutnauer, and Sycan autoclaves. Thank you.